sucker number to put you out on.
Oh, she's off for a while. Sapphire will sit for each other. My dogs love them. I like what a good dog brownie. Oh my god, oh my god, they got too hot in the car. You're gonna have to pick the icing. You know what, I don't know if dogs even care if there's much icing. You have melted me. I'm sorry I melted you. It's so much hotter out there than people think. It's like, you know, 47 overnight. Yeah, I'm like 90 right now. I'm gonna have to go back here and try to fix this. Anyway, what I brought for you ladies.
Right.
Oh, really? Is this noisy? Yeah, it's good. I love
Gators. It's a good boy. It's your boy. It's a good doggy.
You know, I think that Lucky would be a great dog called Gator Tot.
Oh, yeah, he would.
Potato head.
Why? Is any dog not allowed to have a dog cake?
Just, no, they should be fine.
That's real big and it's got cheese inside.
It looks like somebody took a baseball and went like that, but
it,
like,
it was very good.
Seriously.
Though.
It was, I could taste it. It was so ridiculously big.
Yeah,
was it spicy at all?
No.
I think he likes the icing.
Oh my god.
Oh, here you go. You should use you as a candidate to try the bacon peanut butter.
That's
what
he said.
Wait, what?
You're convinced it's
this one. Okay. Yeah, the server tried to convince Brian to try that.
Bacon peanut butter and green chocolate cheddar.
The jelly, you know, there's a lot of times you see like pulp jellies and stuff like that that they use on
that's
on burgers. So it's not such a stretch. I mean, it's not bizarre at first, but maybe it's not so bad.
Yeah. And then the fries, I have
yummy
cheeseburger fries. There.
Cheeseburger fries, yeah. Which is good, but it's.
Wyatt likes the icing.
I know he's leaving.
But it's
the icing. Dog icing. It came with a little package.
Yeah, he liked
that.
I didn't
taste it. That's how I am. I'll throw away the whole cupcake after I've been talking. How about you, Bella?
Sapphire,
you're still here.
Healthy choices. Yeah, why you didn't paste and all that whatnot. He had to pee.
Did he have to go in?
Yeah, that's what it was. Like, he just barely got out to go
when he squatted.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, you want to sit up?
Ooh. Sit up and wait for something.
Hey, can you sit?
Can you sit?
He sits on her back.
Oh my god, right? Here, you can snuggle with them. That one doesn't have icing. The dogs tend to like rice and stuff.
Girl, you did such a good job, exactly. I better get
Oh my god, this little person.
Look at this little person.
I know, she does love it. She's so cute.
You're going home today. You're so lucky.
Would you like to try a, oh my goodness, what is that?
Up there?
Look at that delightful stuff you're having.
Kibble and chicken and hot dog.
Really?
I think it's working out though.
Looks delicious. Oh yeah, I'm totally loving it. Yeah, that, are you making a video? Sorry, I'm talking.
That, no, it's, I mostly put background music instead of the talk, so it's all good. It's all good.
Okay. So these are dog cake with dog icing. Do you want to try one of those for her? I can come in. Is this a boy or girl? Who is this here?
This is a boy. His name.
Lucky, you're a boy.
Yeah.
I saw you outside, didn't I?
Lucky was real shy, so I don't know.
You are shy. I'm gonna come in and
He's getting better. It takes a little while, I think.
Lucky. Who's got hot dogs? Somebody's got hot dogs. That's crazy, huh? Lucky, look. Look at me. Look. Look what I got. I got cake. I got cake. Do you want me to? I have a napkin if you want to give her
okay.
A piece. And then I'll
sure. Thank you.
Take a picture of you doing it. Well, that napkin's for your hands when you're done.
Okay. Doesn't matter.
I'll show you. Oh, my goodness, right?
Yeah. Lucky just has a. He has a thing where he goes, you know,
yeah.
It's a big scary mouth open, but it's not.
That. I'm doing
it. He's not going to do anything to your fingers, so he's fine. He's just.
Like, now I love her.
He just.
Now I love her. She's a cookie.
Yes.
That's probably enough of that. You're eating more healthy treats for dogs.
He sounds really, really. His.
Yeah.
When he opens his mouth, it sounds really scary, but really he's real gentle.
He's great. Yep. I love that bag of stuff you carry. Delightful.
And the dogs do also.
Dog thing for Pentas. Oh, you loved it, huh?
Oh yeah.
Would
you like to give him some napkins? Oh, no, you can do it. I'm going to get a picture, though. But here's a cute one.
It seemed to love the icing.
Here, place Florida over here.
Oh, my God, she's
so excited.
I told her when she left
here. Who? Mike said he ate all of his breakfast. He's probably not
just like dog cake with the icing.
He was like that here.
Yeah.
I mean, it took him a while before he really ate.
Right. And I told her that yesterday.
That's
the man's what he wants to eat.
Yeah.